Subscribe to Filmfare and press the bell icon.
Welcome to Famously Filmfare, Sara.
Thank you.
It's wonderful to have you.
Thank you.
So does your mum do the mummy-ji act with you and say, Sara, behave yourself. This is not home. This is...
Okay, I love you, mom, but you've met her, right? Like, you understand the whole behave yourself, filter, Amrita Singh, yeah. Kind of same problems as Sara. Right?
But Amrita Singh has no filters.
Exactly. Yeah. So what is she going to say to me? Like, for her, it's normal, right? Yeah. Like, kuch bhi bol do, bindas, chill. Yeah. I get it from her. So yeah, I mean, but the truth be told, the mother in her does wake up very often. Yeah. Because suddenly with me, there is this, you can't do this. I could have done it, but you can't do it. But she also has, I think,
but
a point.
She was incredibly cool for her time.
You should hang out with me and my mom and you will realize, you know, I was in school and I wanted to call up Arjun Kapoor and say, you know what? I go through this on a daily basis. Ye bhi had hai. Like this, everything. Batao, kaise? Wo to, like this is who she is. True state is mom. Yeah.
Also, when they separated, you know, when there was talk about them separating, how did you process the entire separation and, you know, the fact that they were not getting along?
See, now, you know, people would think that this is like a recent realization that in retrospect, having grown up, even then I was happy. Even then I was happy because I realized, you know, it's not nice to live in a home where people are not happy. They're such nice, positive, fun-loving, bindas, funny, you know, cool people, both of them, but individually, you know, and together they are suddenly not,
yeah,
you know, and nobody needs that.
Yeah.
And I think that they saw that.
And then also when he remarried, were you part of all of that? How did were you like, oh no, now someone else is going to come into my dad's life?
See, let's be particular about the someone else. It was poo. Okay, it was poo from K3G. Okay, I was like, this is... People tell me you willed this to happen. Because you have been such a die-hard Kareena fan that you have willed her into your life and this is what you get. But no, I mean...
You have poo as your stepmother.
Can you imagine? Say that again. Say it.
Poo as your stepmother.
Yeah, I do. But... No, you know, I really...
You're mad.
And it's true. Yeah. But... of course I was included.
Yeah.
And in fact, I remember very well that, you know, when my father told me that they were getting married and stuff. And first thing was to run to mom and be like, what will I wear? And mom was like, oh my God, yeah, what will you wear? And I think that whether it was my father including me, my father making me feel comfortable,
mm-hmm.
my mom being so supportive that she was obsessing over which tevta and which earrings to wear where.
Yeah.
And Kareena, knowing all the while that she's not here to try to be mom,
yeah.
you know, she's here to be my father's wife. And if we can become friends, which we have, then that's just going to be an organic consequence of that. But for the main part, she loves my father and I love my father, which by consequence, already we love each other because you make him happy.
So there was no possessiveness.
Never.
So why is the smashing girl single is what I want to know. And I'm not buying
That's not the right question to ask me.
But we're dating people, na?
Obviously, if I'm not single, you think I'm dating people. Or kya hota hai?
Yeah.
But I am single. I'm not dating anybody.
So nobody who's made your heart go dhak dhak and your mind leave town.
My heart has gone dhak dhak quite often, but that's not enough to date me.
My mind leave town. Somebody interesting.
No.
Like somebody, okay, he's a lovely package. That kind of
no.
thing. No. And first heartbreak?
Hasn't happened yet. My heart has not broken, I swear. Check. It's all good, I promise.
Right from dating some politician's grandson to...
he's the only one I've dated, by the way.
Yeah.
I've had no other boyfriends in my life and he did not break my heart.
Who else do you think is exceptionally cute?
I find Karthik cute.
Okay. And? Now you have to move on, Abhi.
Why do I have to move on? This is what I'm telling you. That in my opinion, I'm finding him cute. It's a very personal. It's a very one-on-one.
I mean, there's
one-on-one means me and me.
Yeah.
Like it's a Sara thing. So how does it matter if he finds some other person whose name starts and ends with A cute? That's good for him and her.
Who are the Instagram accounts that you stalk?
I see Varun Dhawan's page often. I see Ranveer's page often. I see... Janvi's page often.
So now let's see what the trolls have to say about you. Faria Habib comments on your picture with your fitness trainer and says, Nawabo ki ladki aur itne chote kapde. Nawab gareeb ho gaye.
too funny. Shabab Kareem. That's hysterical.
You don't have a response to
no,
that.
No, that's really funny.
Okay. Sabha Janjua wants to give you gyan. She says, Sara, you're doing very well.
Thank you.
But please don't give too many pics and interviews. Start acting like a star and celebrity.
Bye. I mean, not to you, to you. Bye. I should leave.
Now you fill in the blanks. If I do dash, it will break the internet.
Post a naked picture.
Okay. Dash is my most expensive indulgence.
My desire to go to New York.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm a really cheap chick. You should come see my wardrobe. Like, anything expensive is bhaada.
Will you stop calling yourself a chick? It's very politically incorrect.
I'm a very cheap hen.
Okay.
I won't give you the other gender for sure. I'll be asked to leave the country.
Okay, the Bollywood actor I'll swipe right on Tinder, apart from Kartik Aaryan, is?
Ranveer Singh.
Okay. Dash is my most useless talent.
I can talk non-stop. I've come to realize it's useless.
As I can see. Dash is the weirdest question a fan asked me.
Person only came up to me and said, I shot with your mother, Kareena. And I was like, huh? Is it normal to talk like that? What? I was really confused.
I wish I had dash from Kareena's wardrobe.
Everything. Everything.
Like what?
She has a lot of nice shoes. I want all of it, man. I wish.
The first rule to date me is dash.
Call me.